your greatest breakthrough is on the other side of your greatest disappointment. So make sure you guys keep moving. God didn't create us to be stagnant. We are made to be great people and move in His name.